Hello and welcome. I'm the Idiot Dad Gamer. This is Banish the North Mod. Let's get back at it. Alright. Pretty pumped. We have barley. We have potatoes. And I know I could have some peppers growing here shortly. I need to build some housing. Let's get that going. I got a lot going for my one poor little builder. But, hey. Another house started. We'll pause it. Let's get a well over here in case there's a fire somewhere. Put it right behind this house. Trader. Corn seeds, pause. Do I not have corn? I have peppers. We want corn. I don't have 25. Wretched. Alright, dismiss. On the comeback. Now, the barley. Can the people eat the barley? I don't think they can. I'm sure that's to make ale. Oh, crap. I don't know. Let me look at our inventory. Barley. I have zero. I guess winter came so fast that all my crops died. Because that's just the luck I have. Alright, how come we're not making steel tools? Let's make steel tools. Yeah. I'm building three blacksmiths. One to make iron, one to make steel, one to make steel tools. One builder's just, God knows what I have that poor bastard doing. Is he working on this house over here? Looks like, yeah. Good job, buddy. So, one more house. And I have one extra. How's my school holding out? Half full? Ish. I'll put two people building since I kind of have a backlog at the moment. Let's remove all these resources. Pick up that stone there. I think we're doing right on stone. Screw it. All those resources. Got an empty stockpile right there. Do I have enough farmers? As soon as we finish that house there. Well, as soon as spring comes. Man, speak of the devil. Alright, one builder and max farming. trade. Let's adjust our inventory with our steel tools, because, well, no, let's don't. Let's still leave 1.7. Farmers out there. Got a reindeer adding his own little fertilizer, I'm sure. My poor little builder building his heart out. Year-old got a house to himself. Must be living the high life. Alright, let's harvest this. I don't want to get caught. Yeah, see, I don't see the barley adding anything to our stores, to our storage. Crap. Food's an issue. Okay. So, what's some cheap food? Cheapest thing he has is cheese. If I get someone to damn deliver me some freaking cows, orders. Give me cattle only. Every visit. And reindeer. Okay. Trade. He has a lot of wheat. One more of something. Let's knock this down. Trade, dismiss. Pick. Inventory. I don't have any iron tools. I don't want any iron. What are we doing? Yeah, just another field. Is the orchard the same size? Holy crap, the orchards are big. My boss at work says amaze balls. Let's go. Cards. Okay, we need three. What? Farmers. One, two. Damn. What you got? Build another big brickyard, have one making bricks and then making roof tiles. Not a very good planner. Somebody died. Died of starvation. That got, you know, metric butt tons of freaking food. Now I'm short. We all seem pretty healthy. There's nomads to the rescue. Allow. Okay. So I can have my herbalist back. Farmers are stocked up. My blacksmiths. Now I think my whole bottleneck is gonna be fog iron. Reindeer and cattle, my hero. Two cattle, right off the bat. God, all bad enough. Sent you away before I can tell you not to bring any more cows. Inventory, no steel tools. No steel tools, don't worry, I don't have any. And that idiot running around. Oh, okay. Ooh, pasture. Go pick up the iron. Cherry pie. Nah, I'm gonna dismiss you for now. Okay. So do I get rid of this? I get rid of. Sorry, for my cows. Do I get rid of my trader? I know I get rid of my damn forester. Should I be making iron tools at this point? Catch everybody up with the tools here. Not exactly sure what the load up in the production is. Pretty sure it's the bald iron. Bald iron. There we go. Bam. Yeah, I know it's a million miles away, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. Alright, milk and dairy hut. Dips below 500, I need to just do the hunting thing again. In fact, since I have 4 laborers, let me do the hunting thing. Assuming I can find the reindeers. How long they stay. Alright. I accept them. Just kind of risky. Thank you. have enough iron tools? This is fucking aggravating. Do we have wood? Yes. Do we have charcoal? Yeah, apparently we do. It's all maxed out. Smelting? Smelter? Whatever. It's dope. Two people without freaking. Ugh. This would be worse. What the hunter's doing? Good job, Hunter, good job. Alright, as I say that, all the reindeer move. Come on, steel or iron? What the hell? Iron, zero. How about the... Or is it the bog iron? Or the iron ore? Or whatever the hell it is. Look, iron ore, 1470. What the hell's the problem? Three steel. Hell, make a set of steel tools if you can. Thank you. Because I'm building to keep iron or something though. Clay, firewood. Stressed. So stressed. Are we out? Is it the bulk goods limit? Great. Slaughter. Slaughter, slaughter, slaughter. Slaughter. Kill them all. Before it spreads. That's the only thing I know to do. Is gone. Charcoal. We have iron ore. We're out of food, we're out of tools. I don't know what the problem with the production is. And I'm out of patience. On that note, we're gonna call it an episode. So do me a favor. If you see what I'm doing wrong, leave me a comment. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. As always, have a good one.